Your furry pal Grover.
I know, and I'm so glad you're here, Grover. You're just in time.
Oh, lucky me, how timely.
Mm-hmm.
In time for what?
To help me sing this great song about opposites.
Oh, and is this a song a furry, cute, blue monster like myself would enjoy singing?
Oh, it's a great song, Grover. It's lots of fun, and you get to do the opposite of everything that I do. It's like a game.
Oh, I love musical games.
Okay, well, here we go. Now, okay. You just do the opposite.
Okay.
This box is empty.
Oh, I see. And this box is full.
Very good, Grover. Mine's easy to push.
Mine's quite hard to pull. Here I am on the bottom.
That's me up on top. Hi, Grover. Watch me stand still.
Watch me run till I drop.
My toy's in one piece.
Mine is broken in two.
I've got lots of cookies.
I have only a few.
I'm nice and dry.
And I am all wet.
I feel great.
I'm as blue as a monster can get.
Okay, Grover, one more verse. This feather is light.
This couch weighs a ton.
Aren't opposites great?
I do not find them fun.
I'm sliding down.
Well, up I must climb.
Well, this game is over.
Thank goodness.
Now let's play one more time. Come on, Grover.